Hello, hi, my vlogging friends. Well, if I were to measure time on this stick, this cubit stick, if I were to measure time, I would say I was born here and right around here is where we are right now. And just a 16th of an inch beyond that is where I'm leaving the house. It looks like it's going to be 3 weeks this time. Of course, you have to remember we're in the middle of a steep up spike of the plague, and it might kill me before the 3 weeks are up. But the way things are going, we've been attending to a lot of stuff the last few weeks. We've finally gotten our asses in gear and moved out about 80% of the furniture and only half of the books. There's still like 1,000 books in this house. We labeled 300 pieces of art that we want to... Where is one? Oh, darn, I don't have one right here with me. Well, there's one over there on the wall. Let's see if I can show it to you. Right up there, you see that? And then there's a painting there, and there's a little mosaic there. And then there's another painting up there. Those are examples of 300 pieces of paintings and watercolors and prints and sculptures and little bric-a-brac things that are really nice, so we included them on the list of 300. Sounds like I'm going to Sparta. No, it's just 300 pieces of stuff. And we made up this list and we sent it to the five of us. And us and our kids have gone through the list and picked the things each of us want. And in about 2 weeks will be the end of that. I'll take the things I've chosen and pack them up. And they'll take their things and whatever. But in about 3 weeks, I'm going. God willing, and the plague doesn't kill me. And God willing, the plague won't kill me. I hope, cross my fingers, and hope not to die yet. Mm-mm. Although if I get it, it'll probably kill me. So, just in case that happens, I just want you all to know, it's been a pleasure talking my fat face off with you. And it's been a pleasure listening to you all talking your fat faces off. Well, no, most of you aren't fat. Most of you aren't fat. But if you are, if you aren't, or if you're just in between, it's still been a pleasure watching you talk your faces off. I have been vlogging. It's now 2020, and I started in, I made my first video on YouTube. It was 2007, or was it 6? No, because I was still living in Tijuana. Already making videos, but they weren't. Well, they were, because there was a camera on the computer. So that would have been a vlog. But then it was just on YouTube. I wasn't on any of the sites that some of you were on talking. But then I got onto another site and then onto another site. I'm still making little chatting head films. 5 minutes now. So I just want to say thanks, and I hope you enjoy the new year now that it's summer and July has turned over its leaf and the butterflies are coming out from their cocoons and the birds are eating the worms and Daniel is having a drink. I've been thinking a lot about how am I gonna carry drink? Well, some parks, glass is prohibited. So I can't just be carrying bottles of wine, bottles of tequila into places. And some places, alcohol is prohibited. So I won't be a drinking fool while I'm driving around. Of course, I don't want to drink and drive anyway. So if I do go camping, I will have to resolve the issue. When I get somewhere and I stay there for 3 or 4 nights, because I ain't going to put up my tent for one night. Mm-mm. It's got to be a good stay. 3, 4, 5, 6. And if it's a free campground, if it's free, I might go all the way up to the 14 days limit that they have out here in the West. The campsites up on top of Santa Rosa Mountain, about 100 miles from here, if you could fly like a crow. Up on top of that mountain, it's about 8,000 feet above sea level. And there are some free campsites up there. Now, they're under the authority of the Forest Service, but they're there nonetheless. And when some of them have tables and some of them have fire pits, but you got to be careful with fire in this part of the world. There's times of the year you can't even have a wood fire. It's illegal, forbidden. And that's the Smokey Bear rule. So I can go to the top of that mountain and camp for free. And if the weather was good, I might stay for the full 14 days, except that those 14 days are only good for the whole little forest. If I wanted to camp somewhere else in that national forest, which happens to be about 100 miles that way, and it's a big forest, it stretches over to the north and to the west from the top of Santa Rosa Mountain. And it's got lots of spaces and lots of crowds and lots of empty places and some free campgrounds too. But that's another subject altogether. Because it's now 8 minutes and 30 minutes, 8 minutes and 30 seconds, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. And I want to wrap this up and just tell you that I'm even closer to leaving. I've been taking some drives recently and going to places and getting out of the car and walking a little bit and putting boxes into the car and driving them down to storage space and putting them out and rolling them in on the cart or on my dolly to the storage space. I do that real slow. So I know I can move around. I know I've got a little bit of strength. What I don't have is breath. So it's a concern to me to find out if I can go and stay overnight and not lose my breath in the cool, chill mountain air. Yes, it is. So, God willing, and the plague don't rise, I'll be leaving soon, 2 weeks or 3. And at 10 minutes now, I say goodbye and bless you.